Did you know that our brains can actually trick us into feeling empathy for fictional characters? When we watch movies or read books, our brains activate the same regions responsible for experiencing real-life emotion. So, the next time you find yourself crying during an emotional scene or rooting for a fictional hero, remember, it's your brain's way of connecting with these characters on a deep emotional level.